It's time to head back to England, but unfortunately for the Stars, they're not bringing the medal back that they deserved.